Sammy Patrick was arrested at the Quick Trip in Byram. Patrick is wanted for the capital murder of 78-year-old Dee Eady. He allegedly burned her body. Investigators also say Patrick robbed a Subway in Woodville on New Year's Day.